In this video, I will share my best home remedies for H. pylori treatment. So please subscribe to my channel for more new updates in future. Without any further delay, let's start the video. Helicobacter H. pylori are bacteria that infect the lining of your stomach, according to 1998 data from the Centers of Disease Control and Prevention, CDC. These bacteria are responsible for up to 80% of gastric ulcer and 90% of urine ulcer. Some people are resistant to antibiotics, which can complicate traditional approaches to treatment as regular intestine natural. Apple cider vinegar and lemon. Apple cider vinegar has many antibacterial and healing properties, and hence it is a wonderful remedy for treating bacteria infection. Apple cider vinegar also helps in raising the acidity of the stomach, making it difficult for the bacteria to multiply in the stomach. Lemon is acidic and discourages bacteria growth in the stomach. For treatment, first take a medium-sized lemon and squeeze the juice out of it. Drink it in a glass of water. An empty stomach in the morning before bedtime. You can take 2 tablespoons of indulgent apple cider vinegar. Continue this regime every day until the infection subsides and you won't get pain, nausea, and ulcer in the stomach. Remember to get pure apple cider vinegar along with the mother, which is the part that healing properties for treating bacteria infection like Helicobacter pylori is the best counsel of herbalistic before taking apple cider vinegar in order to prevent any side effect from pollen intake. Green tea, the best home remedy. A 2019 study on mice showed that green tea may help kill slow growth of Helicobacter bacteria. The study found that consuming green tea before infection prevents stomach inflammation. Consuming that tea during the infection reduced the severity of gastritis. This find a great selection of green tea here. Honey, my next home remedy. Honey has shown antibacterial abilities against the H. pylori. Additional research supports this conclusion. No research to data has shown that honey has eradicated bacteria on it. The research suggests that using honey with standard treatment may shorten treatment time. Raw honey and manker honey may have the most antibacterial effect. Olive oil is one of the best home remedy. Olive oil may also treat H. pylori bacteria. A 2017 study showed that olive oil has strong antibacterial abilities against 8 H. pylori strains. 3 of those strains are antibiotic resistant. Olive oil also remains rich in gastric acid. Licorice root. Licorice root is a common natural remedy for a stomach ulcer. It may also fight H. pylori, according to a 2019 study. Licorice root doesn't directly kill the bacteria through and can help prevent it from sticky to cell wall. There are a variety of options available for purchase online. Broccoli sprouts. A compound in broccoli sprouts called sulforaphane may be effective against H. pylori. Research of mice and humans suggests that reduced gastric inflammation is also may lower bacteria colonization and its effect. A study of people with both type 2 diabetes of H. pylori showed that broccoli sprout part of fight to bacteria. It also improved cardiovascular risk factors. Phototherapy. Studies shown that H. pylori are vulnerable to light. Phototherapy uses ultraviolet light to help eliminate by H. pylori stomach. Researchers believe as phototherapy used within the stomach in savor it may be more beneficial than antibiotic not. Please subscribe my channel if you want more health and beauty hacks in future.